I wrote this chapbook, Hello Nice Man, and I'm going to read a poem to you. This one is called Home Address. I know you, he says, and he's wrong. Somewhere inside her there is a forest, and in the forest there is a meadow, and in the meadow there is a cottage, and in the cottage she's peeling potatoes and boiling water for soup. Confident of her whereabouts, in a way only a man can be confident, he's two towns over at the abandoned church, pounding on the door.